Welcome to Cunningham Piano. I'm Hugh Sung. Since 1891, Cunningham Piano has been world famous for taking old pianos and making them sound and look like they're brand new. We recently got in a 1990 Yamaha C5 grand piano. This is a 6'7" piano, wonderful, kind of an ideal size for a grand piano. And when we got it in, it was in actually very, very good condition. However, the hammers had gotten a good bit of wear. And what happens over time with a lot of playing, the hammers are covered with felt, and that felt gets compressed. And when it gets compressed, it gets hard. When that felt is hard and hits the strings, you get a bit of a metallic tinny sound. Now, fortunately, that kind of thing is very easy to rectify under the hands of a master technician. We have a factory in Germantown where we take our pianos and work them over. We spent a good bit of time working on this piano, bringing the felts back to life, as it were. They use a special tool with needles on it, and they poke on the felts to loosen the fibers to bring back the original softness of this tone. We let the piano sit for a bit. It needed to get tuned up again and have it pitch raised. And it took a little while for the strings to resettle into the new tension level. And we just brought it over to our King of Prussia showroom from the factory, had a chance to play it after it was worked on again by another one of our master technicians who did a full regulation, full voicing, and a beautiful tuning in. Oh my goodness, I can't believe it was pretty wonderful when we got it in. It's a real treasure of a piano. But then to have it worked over and brought out to its full potential, I am so excited to show you what a piano sounds like. I mean, again, this is a 30-year-old piano, but it sounds absolutely pristine. So let me play a little something for you, and you let me know what you think. You know, I get so excited when I come across a piano in pristine condition. Believe it or not, I travel all around the world. I play a lot of concert pianos on stages, and they're worked on quite a bit. And as a result, it's pretty rare to find a concert stage piano that's actually in pristine condition. They're actually pretty beat up, and I have to work pretty hard to make them sound decent. When I have a piano like this, prepared like this, it makes playing just a dream. Everything just comes out effortlessly and just sounds so warm and rich and beautiful. Yeah, not something you typically associate with an older piano, but they've done such a beautiful job with this Yamaha C5. I hope you enjoyed that performance. This is a new piece that I'm learning. It's the Poulenc Melancholie. What a gorgeous work, and what a great way to demonstrate the full tonal colors of this masterfully reworked Yamaha C5. I hope you enjoyed that. Be sure to subscribe so that we can let you know whenever we have new videos. For Cunningham Piano, I'm Hugh Sung. Thanks so much for watching, and I'll see you next time.